Colonel Kamaldeep Biswas had his post-graduation in physics from Jabalpur University. He passed out from the portals of the Indian Military Academy, Dehradun, and committed into the Army Education Corps in June 1993. Colonel Kamaldeep Biswas had also completed his post-graduation in psychology, counseling, and education. During his career, spanning over 24 years in the Army, he has served in the AEC Training College and Center, personally twice as editor and instructor. In the Army, he has also done his foreign language course and is a qualified Dzongkha interpreter. He has been posted to various parts of the country during his long tenure. He had served in the northeastern Jammu and Kashmir and Himachal Pradesh region. He has served as the principal Rashtriya Military School, Bangalore also. On being promoted to the rank of colonel, he was posted as the colonel education in the headquarters, 9th Corps at Vellore in Himachal Pradesh. He had taken over the coordinated post of the principal science school Bijapur on 1st April 2015 and has been the head of affairs since then. Under his able command, the school has been extremely well in all the fields, including the sports. He is very keen sportsman, having been an athlete and represented his school in various tournaments. He is also a keen golf player. He has been into various sports like squash, badminton, basketball, offered joining the army.